Moorhead's new DMV location is now open. The new facility is located at 3300 15th Avenue North. It's going to be open Monday to Friday, 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. Clay County officials say the new DMV has been designed with space set aside for the future State of Minnesota Driver's License Testing Office. Their goal is, of course, to minimize wait times, expand services, and ensure that everyone who visits receives the assistance that they need.